They say our lives are like a highway running through a desert, and that everything we build will rot away and crumble to dust. But I met the Son of Man along that highway. I'm not saying I saw his image in a grease stain on the asphalt, or had some metaphysical vision. I mean, I actually encountered him face to face, in the flesh. And as it turned out, he wasn't at all what I expected. I also met the devil that day, and could say the same for him as well.